GOP Senator slams Trump on hot mic. President Trump tweeted a response to Arizona Sen Jeff Flake's comments. Flake was caught on a hot mic saying the GOP is toast if it becomes the party of Roy Moore and Donald Trump. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/tac9which/jeff-flake-hot-mic-donald-trump-tweet-response-sanchez-nr.cnn. Single quote.